Hello and welcome back. Today we've got another £250 worth of 50p's to have a hunt through. We're looking for the commemorative coins or those with more than face value. Patrick's helping me as well because a lot of you keep asking for Patrick to help in one of these hunts because with his luck with the alphabet 10p's, chances are he'll find a Kew Gardens, which is what we're after. So what are we still looking for? We've got six, I think, that we're still looking for. So Kew Gardens, Ultimate Holy Grail. I cannot wait to find one to fill up this book with. We've got a whole page of Olympics there, which is awesome. We're missing three Olympics here: judo, rowing, taekwondo, triathlon and wrestling. So the majority of the ones we're still looking for are Olympics. We then have completed everything thereafter, including Jemima Puddleduck at the top, Isaac Newton, we finally found Flopsy Bunny, and then we've got the rest of the 2018s, which we've got all of. So without further ado, let's get into the first bag. So the first bag I'll do in real time, I'll get the focus right in a minute, and I'll show you what we're looking for. So there we go. So that's Britannia. So we'll keep Britannia aside, so we'll look for the year 2008, which is a lower minted year. And then we've got Shield. So Shield, we'll look for the years 2009, 10, 11, and 16, which were not intended for circulation, only for the album sets. And also the year 2017 was a low minted year. But other than that, we're after some of the ones we're missing. So Olympics would be nice, Jemima Puddle Duck, Kew Gardens. We don't need more Benjamin Bunnies, we've had bazillions of them. We do keep a track, we have a tracker keeping track of the Benjamin Bunnies, the dictionaries and the 2017 Peter Rabbits. But it looks like my luck in this first bag is not going particularly well. No. So a bit of a bust. So what we'll do now, we'll just speed up until we find anything. Ooh, we got something. So, Battle of Britain. We'll zoom in on that, try and center it. Perfect. So on the back of this, and this one alone, there's two mint marks under the Queen's neck. So what does that say?
I can't see.
It says JC, which you can see just below the Queen's neck. So there's two mint marks you can find on Battle of Britain, and only Battle of Britain, IRB and JC. The IRB was made for the album sets, but the JC was made for general circulation. So that's what I always want to keep an eye out for. And then what was the other one you got?
Paddington Bear.
Do you remember which one it is, though?
It's at Buckingham Palace.
Yeah. So if we get it focused right, look at that design. Is that not just stunning? Absolutely love it.
Holding a nice Union Jack.
Is it Union Jack or is it Union Flag? I think it's Union Jack when it's at sea. Union Flag when it's on land. Pass. People in the comments will tell us. But no, a very, very nice find. Of course Patrick finds the first ones. And we've got dictionary, so we'll add that to the counter. And Ironside. Another common one though. And Jeremy Fisher, some 2017 set, very common one again. We've got a 2018. So what's it going to be? Let's have a zoom. Are we going to get our second Flopsy Bunny? Nope. Another Paddington. Very nice though. And there's our first Benjamin Bunny, so we'll stick him on the counter. What's that one?
Tale of Peter Rabbit.
Yeah. 2017. Stick him next to Benjamin Bunny. Get him on the counter. You've got an Isle of Man one. That is Milner's Tower. Which is nice. Turn around. 2009. Very cool. That's got more than face value. So the annotations I put up are from averages of finished eBay auctions. I don't look at the buy it nows because they are bananas prices. Well done. We've got, what's that one?
Heroic X.
Yes, it's Victoria Cross. A bit shiny. And there we go, Victoria Cross, Heroic X. And your common one though. So that goes on the top row. And another Benjamin Bunny. Stick him on the counter. Another Benjamin Bunny again. Get him on the counter too. Peter Rabbit. Getting those counters working, aren't we? What in the name of all things that are holy is that? Ah, it's alright. It's just a Britannia. I was starting to see a shape and I was scared it might have been a pagoda. But thankfully, it's not a Kew Gardens.
Roger Bannister?
Yeah. Tilt it down a bit. Okay, another common one. So we'll put him up top.
Dictionary?
Yeah, what do we do to dictionary?
The counter.
Add it to the counter.
Public libraries?
Correct. Got another Benjamin Bunny there. And another Benjamin Bunny. There's a Peter Rabbit.
Saying Beatrix Potter.
Yes, it's the Beatrix Potter anniversary from 2016. It's a nice one. Oh, 2017, it's gonna be Isaac Newton. Nope, Jeremy Fisher. Another common one. Oh, and Tom Kitten. Makes our 2017 setup. Another public libraries there.
Benjamin Bunny?
Yeah.
Another Benjamin Bunny?
Yeah.
Mrs. T. Winkle?
Yeah. Thanks for being spotted.
Another Benjamin Bunny.
Welcome to the Benjamin Bunny Club.
Another Mrs. Tingy Winkle.
Bit shiny. There we go.
Bear at Paddington Station?
Yeah, Paddington at Paddington Station. Another glorious design.
So we got both the Paddingtons?
Yeah. Another Benjamin Bunny there.
Another Benjamin Bunny.
Mm-hmm. We've got another Beatrix Potter anniversary. Another dictionary for the counter. We've got Jeremy Fisher. Ooh, and Olympic Aquatics. Very nice. So there's one of these where the lines go over the swimmer's face. There was a previous design before they changed it to this, so there's a few of them. A very low amount in circulation, they sell for the big bucks. But that's still more than face value, so that's a nice find. What you got there?
People's Act?
Yep, so that's one of the 2018 ones. I can't believe we've only found one of that this hunt. We normally find tons of that one. Very cool design though. Like I said, we've seen loads of them recently.
Mm-hmm. Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, high inside?
Correct. See, Patrick knows his coins, doesn't he? Another common one.
Oh, another Paddington Bear at Buckingham Palace.
Correct. That's a good last bag you've got. And we're on to the last bag. So, a reasonable hunt. Not the best hunt ever. We found a Territories, we found an Olympic. Been a bit dry on the Olympics, but nothing new yet. But you never know. The last bag could be the saviour bag. For those of you that made it this far in the video, you might be interested to know I have a Discord server which you can come and join by clicking the link down in the description. It's only if you're over the age of 13 though, and that's Discord rules, that's not my rules. You can also follow me on Twitter, I'm at @C_collects. We've got Team GB there, another common one. Or you can contact me at the PO Box, which is, the address is down in the description, and everything sent there gets opened on a video. We've got 2018, come on you Flopsy Bunny. Oh yes! My second only Flopsy Bunny, what from Hunt, someone did send me one, which I'm very grateful for. Ooh, it was our first 2018 Beatrix Potter actually. And we've got Benjamin Bunny. And that looks like that could be it, unless this last one's going to be something spectacular. Nope! So what we'll do now, we're just going to check the coins off camera, looking for the key dates. So we got 1 2008 Britannia. And one 2017 Shield. Pretty cool. So sadly nothing new for the book, and Starfinder this hunt has got to be that Olympic Aquatics, or maybe the Wilderness Tower. So one I found, one Patrick found. So it's all fair. So all that leaves me to do is thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time for more coins. Bye!